First, we have some breaking news out of Washington, D.C. We learned today President Barack Obama will not pardon former Alabama Governor Don Siegelman. We got that word from his attorney this afternoon. His client, he says, the application was denied, but he was not given a reason why. Siegelman is serving a 7-year sentence for corruption and is scheduled to be released in August, but he could get out as early as February 8th. That's breaking news tonight from Washington. Also today,